Rhode Island got mixed grades in its annual tobacco control report. The American Lung Association gave the Ocean State A's for smoke-free air and its cigarette tax, but a D in cessation and an F in tobacco prevention control and spending. The report argues that Rhode Island could afford to spend more money on cessation and prevention because smoking costs the state almost $870 million a year.